release my offense right now. I hold nothing against them. Beloved, even if they have wounded you unjustly, the cross of Jesus stands as the standard of forgiveness. And even hanging on the cross, he said, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they are doing. Can we stand here right now and ask the Lord to cleanse us, God, from the spirit of offense. Cleanse us from the root of bitterness right now in the name of Jesus. Do it with us here and now. And do it in the church. And do it in this nation in the name of Jesus. We just say, come Holy Spirit. Let's invite the Spirit's power right now just to set us free. Sometimes in a moment, God can release this work of deliverance and healing. You are the healer, Jehovah Rapha. You heal us. You heal our bodies, but God, you heal our souls. And you can heal the soul of a nation. We're asking you for a Jesus movement, but we pray, Holy Spirit, wash over this place. Cleanse us, God. Set us free in the joy of the Lord that's unspeakable and full of glory.
cleansing power. Father, tonight we release, instead of the spirit of heaviness and despair that rests over our nation, God, right now we just put on the garments of praise. Come on, all over the field, can we just lift our voice and just put the garments of praise on? Just declare Jesus worth, Jesus glory. I'm going to invite out at this time our state coordinators. We have 50 state coordinators that have been laboring. If you guys can come out. These guys have been working for months, filling the tents. We're going to commission right now these tents that are about to launch. This is a historic worship prayer movement. That is taking place on our national wall tonight. I want to say, if Jason Hershey's here, can I get Jason Hershey and Alan Hood to come with you, if you guys are there? Aren't these guys beautiful? I want to say, Jason Hershey, I want to give honor to him right now. Where's Jason at? Come on, man. He's trying to get out. It's a small army filling the stage. Jason's been pioneering day and night worship. 2 years. 24 hours a day, right? 2 years. 24 hours a day. At David's tent right here on the National Mall, unrelenting, through rain and freezing cold and blazing hot and all kinds of challenges, Jason has stood firm in his team in David's tent. And in some ways, we're here connected directly because of their sacrifice. Now we're just seeing a multiplication of that. But I want to invite Jason to pray. We're going to, with all these state coordinators on the stage, we want to concentrate with the Dr. Fire. That's the Lord of blessing. This is truly a historic moment. These states, like I said earlier, if you come here at 2 o'clock this morning, there's going to be 50 kids plus singing and praying in the same spirit as King David. When David set up his government, the greatest king other than Jesus probably to ever live. When King David set up his government, he hired 4,000 musicians and he paid their salaries. And he brought the ark into the city, he put it in the tent. The true God today of King David's leadership, they sang and prayed because David knew what happens in the spirit when we gather in that spirit. People might look at this moment and they might say, what's going on? And I want to say, first of all, Jesus is with me. And if you knew about that man, this would be a small thing. But I also want to say this. Something happens in the spirit that is practical and pragmatic. When the church gathers, angels move, demons move, power shifts, justice is released.
I'm going to lead you in this praise by praise. So I'll say, worthy is the Lamb. And all of us, from 这就是美国的基督徒对于发生在赌城的这个屠杀案的一个反应。他们意识到美国出了问题了，问题是出在人心上。他们祈祷上帝，祈祷耶稣基督去帮他们，非常感人。不知道我的听友当中有多少人能听懂他们这个祈祷词啊？非常感人，非常感人。我现在朝着相反的方向，远离这个祈祷场所，朝着这个纪念碑的方向走去。这个祈祷活动看来是要，可能是要整个周末都是祈祷，所以这个国家大草坪上这个全部四周全部都是帐篷，可以住很多，可能住几十万人没问题。但是大部分并没有，没有住下。现在这边都是空着，年轻人在这踢球，各干各的，互不干扰。这就是一个祈祷自由、信仰自由、宗教自由的地方。他们对于社会事件要表态，这就是表态。今天是2017年10月6日，现在是傍晚，马上要黑下来了，我们的直播就到此告一段落，谢谢，我是李。
Tonight we release, instead of the spirit of heaviness and despair that rests over our nation, God, right now we just put on the garments of praise. Come on, all over the field, can we just lift our voice and just put the garments of praise on? Just declare Jesus worth, Jesus glory. I'm going to invite out at this time our state coordinators. We have 50 state coordinators that have been laboring. If you guys can come out. These guys have been working for months, filling the tents. We're going to commission right now these tents that are about to launch. This is a historic worship prayer movement. That is taking place on our national wall tonight. I want to say, if Jason Hershey's here, can I get Jason Hershey and Alan Hood to come with you, if you guys are there? Aren't these guys beautiful? I want to say,Jason Hershey, I want to give honor to him right now. Where's Jason at? Come on, man. He's trying to get out. It's a small army filling the stage. Jason's been pioneering day and night worship. 2 years. 24 hours a day, right? 2 years. 24 hours a day.At David's tent right here on the National Mall, unrelenting through rain and freezing cold and blazing hot and all kinds of challenges. Jason has stood firm in his team in David's tent, And in some ways, we're here connected directly because of their sacrifice. Now we're just seeing a multiplication of that. And I want to pray. He hired 4,000 musicians, and he paid their salaries. And he brought the ark into the city, put it in the tent. The true God today of the King David's leadership, they sang and prayed because David knew what happens in the spirit when we gather in that spirit. People might look at this moment and they might say, what's going on? And I want to say, first of all, Jesus is with me. And if you knew about that man, this would be a small thing. But I also want to say this. Something happens in the spirit that is practical and pragmatic. When the church gathers, angels move, demons move, power shifts, justice is released, government comes, the reality of heaven begins to fill the earth. So we want to consecrate this moment.
这就是美国的基督徒对于发生在赌城的这个屠杀案的一个反应。他们意识到美国出了问题了，问题是出在人心上。他们祈祷上帝，祈祷耶稣基督去帮他们，非常感人。不知道我的听友当中有多少人能听懂他们这个祈祷词啊？非常感人，非常感人。我现在朝着相反的方向，远离这个祈祷场所，朝着这个纪念碑的方向走去。这个祈祷活动看来是要，可能是要整个周末都是祈祷，所以这个国家大草坪上这个全部四周全部都是帐篷。